Praise the Lord. Today's life-giving word.
Samuel said, "Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening." First book of Samuel, chapter 3, verse 10. God bless you all. Amen.